I'll sign up for that.
Chelsea.
Jay's not making many friends. Neither is this young lady, Chelsea Green.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, accompanied to the ring by Piper Niven. She is one half of the WWE Women's Tag Team Champion, Chelsea Green.
And yes, Piper's back. She's now medically cleared. Well, coming up next, Shayna Baszler said that she is going to show Chelsea Green, limb by limb, how large the gap is for us as peers. Chelsea Green and the Submission Magician, Shayna Baszler, live next. Chelsea Green, hoping Piper Niven has her back tonight for Chelsea's match with Shayna Baszler.
It sounded like Chelsea was trying to dump Piper Niven as a tag partner not so long ago.
Sounded like it.
And her opponent from Sioux Falls, South Dakota, Shayna Baszler!
I want to take you back to what was an extremely physical battle last week between the third-degree black belt Shayna Baszler and Zoe Stark right here on Monday Night Raw.
Undoubtedly two of the baddest women in the division battling out for the rights to that moniker. Both women bringing their A-game, digging deep into the playbook. But it was the Submission Magician who locked in that Karafuda clutch. And slowly but surely, Zoe Stark's eyes went dark. And the victory was claimed by Baszler.
Yeah, but then Shayna Baszler and Zoe Stark with a nice show of respect after this matchup. Shayna Baszler would go on to say that Zoe is much tougher than I expected. She earned my respect last week. This coming from the woman, Shayna Baszler, who sent Ronda Rousey packing back at SummerSlam.
Let me tell you how impressive that is. Baszler respects almost nobody in that ring because she knows she's levels above the competition.
Now Baszler, who loves to make her opponent suffer a back suplex to start things off with Chelsea Green.
The feeling Chelsea's life will be so much easier if she just figured out a way to close her mouth.
Oh, right to the elbow. Chelsea Green claimed to be peers with Shayna Baszler. Shayna laughed that off. Chelsea was sort of trying to recruit Shayna to be her tag team partner until she realized Piper Niven was back in the fold.
I mean, Chelsea and Baszler are complete opposites in this game. And right now it is one-way traffic in favor of the Submission Magician.
The armbar, Chelsea Green doing a nice job blocking and trying to use her long legs to make it to the bottom rope to force a break here. And she just scrambles out of harm's way.
Chelsea in complete panic mode, not surprisingly considering the opposition.
And Shayna Baszler just shoving Piper Niven out of the way.
Two women who take a step back from nobody.
And then roll up by Chelsea Green, looking for the win on Baszler, who kicks at it too.
Yeah, and I'll credit Chelsea Green. She's obviously a tag champion here in WWE. She is an A-plus competitor when she stops competing.
And look at that. Shayna Baszler calls that the Exterminatus as she takes out Chelsea Green. I'll explain that move in a moment because I spoke to her about it earlier today. And now Baszler going right after Piper Niven. And Baszler and Niven exchanging blows. Green trying to get a cheap shot in from behind.
Niven as big a powerhouse as they come. I don't know if Baszler has any answers to this onslaught, but she might not need one.
And Zoe Stark comes in and a kick to the face drops Piper Niven. And again, this alliance that seemed to be fostered last week continues now with Zoe Stark and Shayna Baszler.
This is a permanent alliance. Women's division, beware.
And Piper Niven going to think twice about it in a... Wait for another day.
Smart move by Piper Niven. You're not going to win that one.
You know, Shayna's finishing move she used there, the Exterminatus, that used to be Ronda Rousey's Piper's Pit. She said, I'm now the baddest woman on the planet.
I'm not going to argue with her.